This is WVTM 13 Live Doppler.
It's a valuable tool when we're tracking thunderstorms, and right now we actually have two severe thunderstorms which have been developing along this immediate line that we showed you at the top of the hour. You can see this line moving quickly off to the east around 30 miles an hour. Two locations under severe thunderstorm warnings, the first of which much of Tuscaloosa County. The threat here for damaging wind gusts, maybe some straight line winds along this leading edge of heavy rainfall, potentially 50 to 60 mile an hour winds as this line moves east, once again at around 30 miles an hour. Some locations in this warning, including Samantha, right around 11:26. That's in 6 minutes. Coker, 11:27. Northport, just shy of 11:40. Tuscaloosa at around 11:45 this morning. Also a severe thunderstorm warning for this portion of the line. This is in Winston County. We had reports of a few trees down in Marion County. That's what prompted this particular warning, including you folks in Double Springs. So there's a closer look at some of that heavier rain. So right along this leading edge, the potential for damaging wind gusts of 50 to 60 miles an hour. Black Pond at 11:21. In the Grayson community around 11:27. And Arley shortly after 11:30 this morning. The bigger picture showing this line of thunderstorms moving into our state, and so it's maintained some strength over the last couple of hours, maybe strengthening just a little bit. So the two active severe thunderstorm warnings remain in effect. We'll continue to see this line quickly move off to the east once we get to around lunchtime or so, moving through the Birmingham metro, East Alabama around 12 to 2 p.m. And then later on this afternoon, things certainly beginning to quiet down. Temperatures ahead of the line are still in the upper 70s and low 80s. It's very humid out there, so enough instability in place to at least get a couple of stronger storms developing along that leading edge. Also seeing some somewhat gusty winds in a few spots. They're generally out of the south ahead of the line between 10 and 15 miles an hour, with winds gusting to around 30 miles an hour. Then the winds shift to out of the northwest as that line pushes through. So timing things out for you in Birmingham, the storms arriving right around lunchtime. Around 3 p.m., still some thunderstorms ongoing, especially pushing east of I-65. Then the showers and thunderstorms will come to an end later on this evening, with temperatures falling back down into the low 70s. After we get past today, we're not done with the rain. We're going to have multiple more rounds of storms coming in Friday, Saturday, Sunday. Here you go, Friday. You can see some of the scattered showers and storms around for tomorrow. Better rain chances arriving for the weekend. On Saturday, you can see more widespread coverage of rain. Then on Sunday, a more focused area of rain will push off from west to east. Maybe a couple of stronger storms possible the first half of your Sunday, then improving conditions for the second half of Sunday. So kind of an active weather pattern in place over the next several days. We're calling them impact days today, tomorrow, Saturday, and again on Sunday, meaning the weather will likely have impacts on any outdoor activities you have planned over the next several days. So check out the WVTM 13 Live Doppler. It's live streaming right now on our Facebook page. We'll finally see less humid and drier conditions for the first part of next week. Eunice.
Major props for Justin Timberlake.